So these are spaghetti squash halves that I roasted in the oven upside down for about 30 minutes at 400 degrees at convection. Let them cool off for a little bit, and then when they come out, all you need to do is take a fork, and they just shred instantly into these perfect spaghetti noodles. So quick and easy. Simple, great pasta substitute, great side. You could add Parmesan cheese and olive oil on top and just serve it like that. So versatile. I love spaghetti squash.